The Nigeria Center for Disease Control, NCDC, has announced that 974 persons have lost their lives to coronavirus in the country. According to a tweet from the NCDC, 325 persons got infected with the virus on Saturday, bringing the total number of confirmed cases in the country to 48,770. 36,290 patients have so far been discharged. Lagos State had the highest number of cases on Saturday at 87, followed by the Federal Capital Territory at 49. Other states read as follows: Gombe with 28, Ebonyi 20, Plateau State with 19, Kwara 18, Enugu State 17 cases, Imo with 12, Rivers also with 12 cases, Kaduna 11, Ogun State with 10, Edo, Oyo both with 9 cases each, Ondo State and Osun State with 8 cases each, Ekiti with 4, Borno, Kano, Bauchi and Nasarawa all with 1 case each.